The GTA Vice City Platinum playthrough part 11. Let's do this thing. Let's do this thing. Da-na-na, da-na-na-na. Right, let's go. What are you doing today? So yesterday we did the collect 10 things you can buy, thing assets. 10 assets as a trophy. And then we also collected all the cars for the Sunshine Autos thing. So that's what we did for the two trophies for that evening. For this evening, I think we're going to be continuing in on with the trophy hunting, which is two. Complete the missions. Let's see what we get with the trophy hunting. So last night we finished the hunting for the collecting of the cars, which we've completed now. And we have also completed the Sunyard, which we've done, minus the actual races, which we have to do. Printworks we've done. Strip club we haven't finished. Boltyard we've completed. Malibu we haven't completed. Kaufman we've done. Ice cream we've done, which is to do 50 sale of drugs, which we've done. Film studios we have not completed either. So at the moment we need to do film. Malibu and Strip as a side missions, and Sunyard, which is the races. So what we're going to do tonight is we're going to do the Sunyard. Thanks. Let's do that. Busted, so we're going to again.
They say in France, matrice. Not in my house. Please, I came on your fine show to discuss art, not people that pour themselves out on the altar of...
Take it away. I love you. What are you doing? I told myself, Mario, take it easy.
Laszlo on V-Rock. Let's go to the V-Phones. Hello, it's your big day. You're on live with Laszlo.
Hey, son, who is this?
It's Laszlo, a.k.a. DJ Hard Rocker.
Well, I'm glad to hear it, but I thought this was a rock station, son, and all I'm hearing is girls' music. What are you doing? You got personal problems? You sort them out, son, but don't drag the rest of us down with you, you hear?
Now, hold on, pal. I'm playing the best music in Vice City.
No, you hold on, son. This is Mitch Baker here, Big Mitch Baker. Play something hard real soon, or I'm gonna come by the station and shove that sissy soft rock crap so far down your throat, you'll be crapping hair bands till Christmas, you hear?
Okay.
Because I didn't fight and maim and kill for this damn country, so I can hear grown men abusing the uniform of long hair and leather for this damn awful wailing. I want to rock. Have a good day, sir.
God, vets are so cranky. You don't like the music? Start your own radio station.
Easy.
And jigs me around until I'm not sure if I'm a man or a woman. Then I remember I am Fernando Martinez, Mr. Fernando Martinez, and this is Mr. with broken wings.
Why we can't just hold on to each other's hands.
These broken wings.
You did. What should I do about her?
To know your hair is performing to the limit.
Major fast inside.
With Sissy Spritz, it's hair for the future, not the past. When you have great hair, people know you're a winner.
Sissy
Spritz may cause dry mouth, dilated pupils, paranoia, heart palpitations, and nosebleeds, but your hair will be great.
We have some sad news for you.
Excitement of the science of music yourself at Synth and Son, the home of keyboards. Thanks to the science of music, you don't need musical talent to make great music. Just listen. I created that just by pressing a button. Synthesizers are the new wave. Why work hard on difficult compositions when a machine can make music better than you've ever dreamed of? You'll be the hit of the party. It's perfect for in-restaurant entertainment, cover bands, and funerals. Make Fuse funky and death marches danceable. It's the science of music at Synth and Sun. Remember, you don't know you're a musician until you try.
Wave 103, where the boys wear more makeup than the girls. Smashing!
Have you ever enjoyed the experience of looking at the world from a glider? It's a profound experience that I have found very interesting. Of course, it's not a cheap pastime, but I think if we've learned anything by now, is that money is a good thing. Only the people without it complain. Anyway, I digress, and as a great man once told me, nobody likes a wordsmith. Let's get to the records. Next up, we have an American act for you. They've been around for a few years now, and for my money, this is their finest hour. Atomic by, of course, Blondie.
In the heart of the car, in the heart of the car.
It's hair for the future, not the past. When you...
I got those clothes you wanted.
Where are we going now, boy?
Hey, Mario.
Until you try.
Wave 103, where the boys wear more.
Looking at the world from a glider, it's a profound experience that I have found very interesting. Of course, it's not a cheap pastime, but I think if we have learned anything by now, is that money is a good thing. Only the people without it complain. Anyway, I digress, and as a great man once told me, nobody likes a wordsmith. Let's get to the records. Next up, we have an American act for you. They've been around for a few years now, and for my money, this is their finest hour. Atomic by, of course, Blondie.
Come on, get lost.
Mm-hmm.